Helicopters hover heavily above, often no higher than the treetops that dot the battlefield. Staccato vibrations of automatic gunfire crack throughout the night, drowned out only by explosions and sirens. People hustle quickly past, it's dangerous to attempt to get anywhere the fighting happens to be heaviest. There is troop movement throughout the city, and in some areas the fighting is intense. These soldiers are engaged in a civil war. A war without terms. A war fought by any means necessary, with anything at their disposal. This conflict has lasted decades longer than Vietnam. And though the setting is not jungle, per se, its atmosphere is as dangerous and mysterious as any jungle in the world.
This is Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops. Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops.
Gunshots bursting, here to fear your enemy's curses. Many things are not guaranteed, but death is certain. In the bushes and all black is an insurgent. With a bomb to his person waiting to hurt shit. The street level surface is filled with workers on Sherpas, trained in the weapons of torture, and the oppressed just live with it. It sound like Iraq, or maybe a Palestinian village, but if you change just a few details, you see hell. It's in the same streets that we dwell, where they hardly spar, they get their aunties called, mask on like Mardi Gras, and leave you harshly scarred. It is God we call, but when there's no answer, it's arms we draw. Hear the howls from the dogs of war. This the place where you meet death. You can't stop the game, there's no reset.
This is Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops. Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops.
Revolution in the hour, black still. Rats filled with the plague, attack from the Black Hill, storming the Bastille with a bat to smack grill, selling sex, death guns, crack pills, your last meal, all that's up for grabs. Cops with batons, got they foot all up your ass. Hear the blast when that thing crash up the ab. It's just a game, no winners, we all coming last. Helicopters in the hood remind us, hell's upon us. The light shines in the manhunt, the hood Osama's and they baby mamas hiding, hoping they don't find them. But the black ops swarmed on them like piranhas. There's no glory to be found, no honor. Kill or be killed or beg for mercy from your honor. It's sad, fam, but the facts stand. It ain't too different for an American black man or a brother who's Afghan.
Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops. Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops.
The war has been raging on for centuries. The death toll is in the thousands. The wounded, unaccountable, missing in action is an unthinkable number. You see, no one is keeping a tally. And no one is noticed except for those involved in the fighting and those directly drawn in by geographical location, economic status, or family association. Other than that, the war has been kept from the world, hidden like an ugly scar across the belly of an otherwise beautiful woman. Under the guise of being a showpiece for the world where prosperity is found easily as water in a stream, America, for all her beauty, has an ugly scar across her belly that she has tried to suppress and keep hidden from curious onlookers. More than a few times, she's almost been exposed and this ugliness brought to light. But always another Brahmin would quickly be thrown over the rough spot and all the turmoil of ugliness would again be blanketed. But not this time.